Now I will show you how to program using the LED build software for this one, the music controller. You can see the music. This is the music controller, and this is more. This is the microphone, and this is the two output port. And there are two buttons. This one is to switch modes, and this one is to use it to adjust the speed. Okay, now we open LED build software. And the first step we need to setting scout. Now we use this the left panel for test. So we create a new scout, and the size is there are 32 pixels, and there are the height is 16 pixels. This is just the connection of the screen we have for test. If you have different screen, different connections, anyway, I mean, this is just for this screen, the connection. And we choose for the music controller a line with the slave or two line with the slave is okay. But when you choose a line with the slave, one port can control max four thousand and 96 pixels. If you choose two line with slave, one port can control max 2048 pixels. Next, lighting set. The RC type of this screen we test is TM1812. There are many chips behind, you can see. So normally you can use the WS2811, WS2812. So I mean All these chips are included in the TM1218 this option. And the controller type should be this one, the second one. Then we save this scout. Then we return to the main window. Color design. This color is the top color. It will be used in the music mode. Then we output controller data. And then we go to the scout setting window. And we click File, Output, Music Profile. Under there, you can see this SD card is used to store the programs. We copy these two files to SD card. There are two files in the SD card. This is the music controller.